What's up and welcome back to Fresh. Hey. Man, it's almost the end of the show, end of the season, end of everything, end of the other thing, but we still have something.
Yeah, it's like we like representing our culture all around the world, just like you represent your culture at the Aotearoa ASB Polyfest.
Big ups to everybody. Check out the highlights.
Come on, bro. Come on. Good work, Benson. Put your back into it. Come on, cuz. And I owe it
all to you. You know you're fresh at Polyfest when you're
dressed like you're going to A-Way.
Dirty bit.
Polyfest when
you scared money off your teacher.
You know you're fresh at Polyfest when you eat butter chicken
and ice cream
for breakfast.
You know you're fresh when you carry spare shoes just in case your gender fits.
Polyfest win.
You look good and you got no money.
Sister girl.
Where's your cash?
Need to go.
You know when you're fresh at Polyfest when your bum is wet from the grass.
You know you're fresh at Polyfest when you're feeding somebody as our children. Because that's true, eh, baby?
Yeah, that is true.
You know you're fresh at Polyfest when
you let your friends cut your hair.
Fresh at Polyfest when you're wearing a warm hat on a hot day to cover an afro. Thank you very much.
You know you're fresh at Polyfest when you're lunch at a can of corned beef.
I mean gentles.
You know you're fresh at Poly when you pay to get out.
You know you're fresh at Polyfest when
You're wearing your mom's yellow velour. And it hurt. And it hurt.
You're fresh and polyfist with your fob, just like him.
Like him?
Yeah, like Asti.